feel to be back to graduate after all this time?
It feels really good. We lived together senior year, so it's kind of nice to be next to each other and still getting to graduate.
It's a full circle.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Wow. Is this the first time you guys have seen each other since, like, you guys left campus?
Yeah. Yes. Yep.
You are a testament to what it means to be a nimble thinker. Time and again, you have had to navigate shifting expectations and circumstances as you have made this transition. And we are so impressed by how well you have risen to the occasion.
Your mountain is awaiting you. Take delight in your journey and trust that you will end up right where you need to be. I know our time here at Allegheny may have expired, but the marathon does continue. So once again, congratulations, class of 2020, and I'll see you at the top.
My hope is that today you get to catch up with friends you've missed, professors you've admired, and faculty and staff who have touched your heart. I hope that you will take the time today to celebrate your achievements, laugh with those around you, take photos to keep a lifetime.
Now, all of us together in this extraordinary moment and time, united by memories, friendships, achievements in the classroom, on the playing field, on the stage, in the community. All of us joined in spirit to past generations of Alleghenians. And all of us, each in our own way, a special part of the limitless future of our college.
It's definitely closure, for sure. That's probably like a perfect word for it. You know, like, it was just kind of cut off. Like, yeah, we got like the package in the mail, which was really sweet, and that was cool. But it was weird because it's not just about like getting the diploma. It's like the people and the environment and that like space that really made it. So being back in that space with like the same people, that's when it really started to kick in. It was like, it started to feel a little like healing was going on, for sure.